红军不怕远征难，万水千山只等闲。乌林微一腾细浪，乌蒙磅礴走泥丸。金沙水拍运崖暖，大渡桥横铁索寒。更袭岷山千里雪，三军过后尽开颜。
听说你很喜欢毛泽东诗词是吗？
对，也很喜欢毛主席，挺喜欢的。
哦，你很崇拜这个人，同时也很喜欢他的诗词。
是的。
Around high school, I first got to know Chairman Mao's poetry, and it was through learning, you know, some things he wrote, his articles, and reading the Chairman Mao quotations, the Little Red Book. And then through that, I realized I learned more about his poetry. You know, he's a poet. I have a lot, like here, the Communist Manifesto, 共产党宣言 in English and Chinese version, and I have the Marxist theory. For me, throughout elementary school, middle school, high school, of course I'm different because I have the different political idea. I like China. I'm interested in Chinese culture, history, and politics. So I remember in high school, in my first and second year, almost every day I have the Mao Zedong Yulu, a quotation from Chairman Mao, the Little Red Book. Every day when I have free time in class, I just read it.Right now we have several thousand people, and especially after the election of Trump, we had a big, big surge in membership. A lot more people join our party. I'm often asked the same question, especially in the US, why you join the party? You know, why you believe in that? And every time I tell them my point of view, they say, oh, you really believe what you just said? You're brainwashed. Are you just following what the party tells you to say? I said, no, it's for us.No one forced us to join the party. It's completely voluntary. For me, I joined the party because I want to do everything that I can to help my people and my country, help the people and the working people all around the world. You know, I'm not a religious person, but my faith, I have the communism is my faith. And when people say you're brainwashed, I said, no, it's a real feeling. Like, I wear the pin.For the party flag every day because I truly love the party, have loyalty.